Will this trail eventually lead to Sylvia? Will the ship become the next Noah's Ark for Joe? Or will he become the next bait for Moby Dick? To find out, don't miss the next installment of Viewtiful Joe, The Viewtiful Escape.
All right.
Got 1,000 points here. I can actually get a power up. So just getting all extra life. My life meter, or my life meter, I think. Get an extra life next time, and then it takes two.
Let's get it on!
Might be a shorter level, so. Oh, okay. Background as the rock comes down. There's a bit of weather. Go up. There we go. Alright, let me do this for you. Just working with a remote control platform would be a problem. Or for that matter, if once I got to this point, the safe area, there. Now if I die, I'm going to be here. Go. Oh. That was actively obnoxious. Ah.
Just go for it!
Ah, okay, I see this level work. Okay, I sort of know how it works. Not sure what I'm supposed to do. I'm not sure I'm supposed to be going next. Where the bus will still be on the bridge, I guess. Either that, or I'm supposed to...
Yummy.
Okay. I don't remember if you've done that before. Oh, I get it. I'm supposed to come back. I'm supposed to flip the ship, then come back this way. Now I get it. Max out my health for now.
Move on. Just go for it.
Wow, you literally knocked me back on checkpoint. I'm gonna check the mind real quick.
Bathroom? bathroom?
Gone. I've been constantly missing those blue boxes. Pink boxes. Ah, I'm supposed to use the bomb. Okay. Alright, so this game is not the best when it comes to surfacing some information. Ah, okay. Oh, okay. Oh, so the throw bomb. Okay, so... my checkpoint at that. Now ready? That I know what the hell I'm doing.
Just go for it.
Okay, so know what I'm doing, so start your level over. Okay.
Okay.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my coffee. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.